Okay, so I decided to do another video drawing on Krita again. And for anyone who's interested, I'm using a Wacom 1 as a drawing tablet to do this. So here goes. I like it. Eventually, I want to figure out how to edit these videos so that they play faster than in real time. But that's a goal I'll have to get to when I get to it.